Hello everyone, I'm your host Boss Zombie. Welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. So we're a lot closer because of that fast travel. Didn't take that much to reach them. I should definitely pick up any medicine implants I see on the way.
Stocking up?
This way? No. This way, in fact. I see there's a tall neck on the way, but hopefully there's no... What is that? Is it just a watcher? There's a red eye! I don't want to deal with it. Oh, and a long legs, too. How nice. You don't see me! You don't see me! You don't see me! Motherfucker. You don't see me. You don't see me either. Knock it off. Maybe I'll just cut through the trees. It might be faster. What was that? Okay. Whoa, frame rate. Easy. That was not supposed to happen. Okay. There's a stalker. How close are we? I don't see anything. Strange. What is that? Talana, oh.
How much did Assis pay you?
That sounds like her.
Well, there's no time to slow it up. And you're dead. You're dead. That was kind of bullshit. I dodged that.
Don't let him like this.
Ow, they have fire. You're dead. And you're dead. God damn. I'm wasting all my health just fighting these guys. Oh, death from above. Nice. So he's a corrupt piece of shit. Who would have seen it coming?
I must be closing in on the signal.
No, Alloy, we're not... Aloy, we're not going after the tall neck right now. There are bigger, redder things to deal with. As soon as I finish pilfering these pockets. Okay. Talana? You okay? You okay?
Thank you. I should have seen this coming. Of course he would hire men to keep me from Redmaw. They died for his pride. Where is Assis now? He's gone after Redmaw. This way. Hurry!
Ooh, do we get to fight together?
Why is Assis going after Redmaw alone?
That's a good question.
He doesn't want to share credit for the kill with his thrush. My sponsor did the same. Went after Redmaw alone out of pride. Even though he knew we needed to unseat Assis.
I feel like there's more to this story. It'll be cool if Redmaw's actually all red, like it's a unique looking Thunderjaw. Are any of you medicine? No. Why did you stop?
I'm not sure where Assis and Redmaw went from here.
Oh, but I am. Mwahaha.
This way. Also, Redmaw destroyed these trees.
Trees got torn the fuck up.
I fear we're too late. Tarkus, I arrived in time to see him die from his wounds. And with my father, I didn't even get that.
Are you upset if Assis dies?
My father passed. Watching. He became Sunhawk again. I won't even speak of the event that made it possible.
Oh, maybe Cease isn't such a...
Red Maw.
Holy shit, that's a big boy.
Cease is holding his own.
Well, he was holding his own.
Was holding his own.
Oh, Aloy. Ooh, he's big and angry.
Well, we have our work cut out for us.
Now, why would there be one machine more unique than other machines? Oh, at least he only has one disc launcher. Okay, so he doesn't count as a separate creature. Ow. There we go, tail's gone. Gun's gone. No, gun is not gone. There we go, guns are gone. Disc launcher is gone, Isle. We need to get canisters on his butt. Oh god, he's big and scary. Hey, come on now. Get the ones under him. I'm just blowing chunks of him off. Now, am I have. Oh, I'm not out of ammo, but I'm getting close. What does that symbol mean? How many pieces do you have left on you, big guy? Nope. That's a little too close. Wow, he has a lot of health, too. Isn't there? No, thank you. No, thank you. I can't quite see what I'm doing. Ah, he's so scary. I'm just blowing off pieces of him, but I'm not doing a lot of damage. He's just doing plenty of damage to me, though. I can't see shit. I can't see shit. Alright. I think I've taken off enough pieces. Now it's time for fire. Come on. Big knife. Big knife. Big knife, big boy. See. Ah, god damn, he hurts. I need the health vial. That'll do. Jesus Christ with this thing. Come on, you gotta combust. Combust! God, the sounds. Ooh, weak spot. Weak spot.
He's taking the wind out of him. He's half done.
Is that all? Just half? God, she's just getting beat the F up. little ice. There we go. That's what I wanted. There. Come on, faster. Okay, ice is a little better because I can hit his weaker spot. Don't show me your butt, show me your side. Ooh, I broke something down there. How come sometimes this... sling doesn't fire? Uh-oh. Gotcha. Okay, hold still. God, he's using all my resources. When did I get so hurt? Oh, I stunned him? Can I do a critical hit? Well, not a critical hit per se, but definitely hurt him. I think I killed him. Oh man, lots of goodies too.
By the sun, we did it!
Wow, and I was completely out of medicine too. Alright, what resource is it? What is this? That's a sparker? Holy shit. He used everything I had. Wow. No, don't climb it, pick it up. What is going on with this rock? Okay. Well, this was his tail. It's huge. Thanks for the metal shards. Can you buy... Now, okay. I haven't checked with any of the merchants in the main city there, in Meridian. But can you buy... Like,
These are helpful. Bitter, though.
Well, it's like sparkers and blaze and stuff like that. Wow, this big guy was big. Come on, give me that. Okay, I can't get that. Anything else he dropped? Oh, I probably get a quest reward.
Beautiful. We make a great team. And now, you're the Sunhawk.
About that.
Why about that? Oh, right. Assis, or whatever his name was. Are you dead? Oh, he's not dead.
Talana, he's still alive.
Out of the way, Nora. Filth.
You're done. The Lodge is finally free of your influence.
I kept it alive in dark times.
No, you buried it along with my father's memory.
I should have let you fight Rednor first.
Is there really no like ulterior motive? This guy was just a straight up dick. What a letdown. I mean, not in terms of the game, in terms of his character.
It's almost a shame.
Almost.
After all that, you're gonna weep for him. Oh, no. I just wish I could have seen his face when I succeeded him. Okay, then. Meet me back at the Hunter's Lodge, if you have the time.
If you have the time, I just spent everything I had fighting this dinosaur with you. God, I have no healing... I can't even, like, search his body. Get something funny from it. Like, it'd be funny if you could in just, like, one shard. Alright, I need to have... I don't even have max health after all that craziness. Jeez, Redma. I wonder if there are other, like, unique machines like him throughout the game. That could be interesting. Yes. Health? Or is that fire kiln? That's fire kiln. Damn it. Any health? Really? None? I don't like this rain either. It's no... There's no health. I just want to top off at least. This? It's... There's... Wow. Alright, screw it. I'm just gonna get lost in the wilderness if I'm not careful. So we're gonna head back to the lodge. That's weird. No health anywhere? That's very unlike this. Maybe there's just a certain range around where you fight Redmaw that they didn't put any health. That could be it. They didn't put any health plants just so like you can't run away from the fight, heal up, and run back in. Wow, he was a tough cookie. Ooh. So what other... There's still three... One, two... At least three other things I haven't seen yet. In terms of the game. But it said I fought all the combat type ones. When I beat the Stormbird. Yeah, when I beat the Stormbird, I got a trophy. Beat all combat types or something like that. Come on. We were in the city not that long ago. Shadow Warbow's corruption arrow to turn machines hostile to any other machine. See, but corruption is different than override. Can I override Thunderjaws? I wonder. Zeta, yeah, look at that. So Zeta must be like the last cauldron. There's that thing, and that thing still. Oh yeah, there's another tall neck. Alright, let's see what this ceremony entails. My health is so gone. God. Oh hey, a kid. Most devs don't even put kids in games because it's too hard to deal with. Oh, they might die. Or, like, they make them invincible, but they still... There's no variety. Like, that's the only thing I have... I don't have a problem with kids being invincible. You shouldn't be able to kill kids in games. But, like, Fallout and Skyrim and Elder Scrolls in general, and they usually... They put kids, sure, but there's no variety to them. Like, they always have the same faces. I'm missing some kind of speech. Where are we going?
A memorial to my father and brother and all the men who died in the Sun Ring.
So we're just never going to find what Assis did to become the Sunhawk or whatever it's called?
So, what's it like to be Sunhawk?
It feels like sunrise after a long night. I'm in your debt. You'll always
hunted Redmaw with Thelana. Wow, what a direct and straightforward name for a trophy.
What happens now in the lodge? As Sunhawk, I've made sure we invite prospective members based on ability and drive, regardless of Karja blood. This lodge will be a stale bastion of the old regime no longer.
What a descriptive. Stale bastion.
What was that prayer you were saying when I first came in? I didn't hear all of it. Oh, great sun. Make treaty with the moon to give our fallen quiet rest. Furnish them with the armor of your brazen heat. Give them shafts of sunlight for spears. Illuminate the path to the skies for each one of them.
Poetic.
Hawk Gravid Khan Morza. Hawk Sarav Khan Pir.
Oh.
Hawk Yusalin Karn Jakir.
You're listening, people. Khan.
Hawk Kulasiv Khan Savali. Hawk Bradavin Khan Padish. Cherished brother, and Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish, beloved father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people to follow.
Cool.
Well, congratulations, Talana.
Oh, is there nothing else I can do in the lodge besides Aloy, just...
Despite the Nora.
Aloy, despite the Nora.
May you always take your prey.
So that's just the end of the lodge quest line? How many experience do I get? That's surprisingly low. But I did get a skill point, which makes up for it. Yeah, there's no other quests related to the lodge? Weird. Excuse me? That was just in a box. Okay, then. Nice. Okay. Let's take a look at my mods. What do I have? 43 damage. That's handling and damage. Handling, or damage and freeze. Tear, damage, shock. Tear, handling. Shock, corruption. Handling and freeze. Handling and tear. There's some good ones in here. Resist ranged attacks. And then I got stealth. Why is 12% really considered very rare? Is stealth? Huh. Oops. Crafting, that's what I want. Let's swap this one out for... Wow, that's a good one, too. This one. That one resists shock, that resists corrupt. That's not bad. Not the best armor in the world, but it's not terrible. How come it's the only one I have with two slots? Karja Hunter Bow. So none of these bows do tear damage. They're all fire. Ooh, you I can upgrade now. Clear. So let's give you... This guy does shock, right? We'll do the shock. 43%. And... Oh, wait, this is the trip caster. What am I doing? Oh, this, I thought this was the sling. That's what I want. The sling is so much more useful. Alright, so that... And, ooh, so many good things. I'll use that. Ooh, that's nice. What else? I haven't upgraded either of these. Alright, so I guess we'll boost... I don't know. I guess we'll just boost raw damage and... Handling, I guess. Wait, specialized hunter's bow with improved tear capability suited for removal of machine armor and components. Huh. The culling bow almost looks like it's good for tear, but it's hard to tell. No, I think I've seen bows and weapons for sale that actually do tear damage. Plus, I have the Tear Blaster, which does tremendous amounts of tear damage anyways. Alright, well, hey, I guess that's it for the lodge, but there's still a lot of side quests. There's one there. I remember there was a guy down there and one over there. I'll do the tall necks on my own, but... Still a lot more for this game to offer, which is excellent. Where am I going? Well, I need to save. I should also refill my supplies a little. That does a lot more shock and ice now. That's awesome. Alright. I'd say that's enough of this episode. So thanks for joining me. Come back. I'll have the next step up real soon. But until then, bye.